Hey, what is going on? This is Rob from Panther. Today I'm going to show you how to create this water displacement in Photoshop. You can download these water splashes from freeiconspng.com. As you can see, this is it. And it is for free, basically. You can use it. Now select your splash PNG file and just drag it into Photoshop. And from here, you can rearrange the splash however you like. Press and hold Shift and scale it. Okay, so we're gonna make this black and white. Go to the adjustment layers, which is located right here, and select the black and white. And we're gonna decrease the cyan so we can create a bigger contrast. You can also decrease the blue. And from here, we're gonna save this. So go to File, Save As. You can rename it and make sure that you save it as Photoshop file, PSD, and click on save. Now we can delete this black and white filter and just gonna drag it here into the bin. Now we're gonna create some text on this. So go to the type tool, which is located right here, click on it. Right now I'm on white. I'm gonna select them all with Control E, or you just gonna select it like this. And I'm gonna go up here and change the color to black. And I'm also gonna change the font with Oswald. Oswald is a free typeface, and I'm gonna go with heavy. You can also narrow the letters down, so I'm gonna select them all and go here. And gonna go with -75. Okay, from here I'm gonna press Control T. I'm gonna press and hold Shift and rotate it 90 degrees. Also gonna scale this up. From here, let's go to the layers. Let's convert the font into a smart object. So right click and convert to smart object. Now we're gonna go to the filter, go to distort, displace. I'm gonna displace it with 30 by 30. Click OK. And I'm gonna select the water displacement, which I saved previously. And I'm gonna select it and click on open. I'm gonna go to the water layer, and I also can adjust the layer to go exactly where it needs to go. From here, I'm gonna double click on the font. So this is the font, double click. So it's gonna open up the layer styles. I'm gonna drag down the fill option, opacity to 0, and go to gradient overlay. Click on gradient overlay, check it, and make sure that the blend mode is a multiply. And here you can change the gradient colors. You just click on it. You click on this little arrow and click on the color, and you can change it to a different color. From here, click OK, OK, and OK again. And this is how you make a water displacement map. Thanks for watching, and if you're new at the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified with daily updates, and also check out the rest of the videos at the end. Have a good one. Bye bye.